culturable cause of leprosy, Mycobacterium leprae, and Mycobacterium ulcerans. The main animal pathogens are Mycobacterium bovis, Mycobacterium avium, and Mycobacterium marinum. Many mycobacteria are free living in the water and soil and only cause disease in humans or animals as opportunistic infections. Hence, the classification between human and animal pathogens is not a strict classification. Mycobacterium tuberculosis infection is acquired primarily from person-to-person transmission